Hello everyone, this is Feel Good or Feel Good Gaming, and today we are playing Destiny 2. We are on our way
Hawthorne
to
already believes
Titan
Vala abandoned
to help
her and
survivors.
Now
clear out the hive there.
If we
now,
stayed,
the
yes,
thing about this particular
survive,
gameplay is,
if Zavala really
I don't
is
have all
of
the mission
Titan,
on it.
We can
and
save them all.
Somehow, I don't know how it just. I can't find that clip of gameplay that's supposed to complete that mission. So you'll see a transition at some
Vanguard
point in there.
Guardian ship 723
it will flip
is
over.
One approach. We received
and
your beacon
you will,
and we're ready to join
you'll,
the fight.
You'll see a transition look like something just flipped over. Well,
this
that's a whole new mission altogether. So I do
it's
apologize about
the
that.
Overrun type.
But some, I mean,
I
when I first got the game capture card, I had a lot of problems trying to, well, at first I had some problems, like the stuff I recorded got corrupted somehow on the flash drive. So, like, I was supposed to record at the very beginning, my very, you know, first played with my Titan all up to the gameplay. I mean, up, not gameplay, but up to the end of it.
Commander. We're
somehow I wouldn't play. No. So somehow I got corrupted
already
where I couldn't
lost
play.
Too many lightless guardians
and now
to the
I have a chunk of gameplay that for some
we
reason is missing. Maybe I
what?
Cut it off at the wrong time or what. I don't know. All I know is I can't find that
Commander,
gameplay.
If I
so
may. Guardian, this is
I do apologize
Commander
about
Sloan.
The inconvenience.
We have
but
a
you should be able to see
plan.
Everything
to
else
that, we need
from
to get
here
this
on
station
out.
Up
please
and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please, be careful.
What was this place?
The golden age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Thank you. waves headed in your direction.
They hit us and ran. We lost tools, gear. My crews can't work without that stuff. My crews will be reinforcing this rig again in no time.
Those fallen you tracked? We've located the rest of the gang. They're consolidating stolen Golden Age tech. In a nice big pile. Out in the open.
Give those thieves a taste of their own medicine.
I think that's the stash. Let's clear the area for transmit.
Good job. I'll set up a transmat. Wait, wait a minute. Where's my beacon?
Did the Fallen steal your transmat beacon too?
Sloane has stepped aside for a moment. The thing she's shouting would blister your ears. May I recommend finding that beacon?
Does that Fallen look like a transmat beacon thief to you? He looks like a transmat beacon thief to me. One's gotta be a transmat beacon thief. He looks even thiefier than the first one. Area's clear. Let's get back to that stash so I can send it over.
structural integrity. And thanks to you, we've got the tools to put them back.
Whatever the Fallen steal, we steal back.
While I cannot condone theft, I do appreciate payback. Well done.
Send the output to my station. Huh, two more lost in side tunnels. Need to give some new orders.
Well, everyone, that will be the end of part one of our gameplay on the Water Planet Titan. Stay tuned for part two. Later.